all of these innovations that we're really looking for to kind of get to the next frontier of agricultural technology will really will be sort of a leapfrogging of what we think of as traditional innovation, which is, you know, science-based research in agriculture. So I think that, first of all, to keep young people engaged, our demographic is that 70% of African population is below the age of 29. So we have to kind of harness that youthful energy and plug that into innovation in ways that will really shift the needle.